So today we're going home, guys. And if you don't know what home is, it's Charleston. So we have a little bit of activities going on. My cousin is graduating. Well, my cousin graduated already. So yes, she's going to North Carolina A&T, and Rel's brother also graduated already. So they both have He's going to Western Georgia. So they both have graduation parties this weekend. So we'll be vlogging the whole time while we're there. So we're pretty much, this is today's Friday, so we're pretty much starting the vlog. So we'll just see you guys all weekend, I guess. And also, I did my hair in this ponytail. This was just something quick for this weekend. Oh my god, my arm is hurting already. But this was just something quick for this weekend. I just wanted to be a little cute, you know, for the festivities. But yes, so yeah. So we'll see you guys. So we are about to head out. Rel just finished putting stuff in the car. It's really hot. Like, I'm tired. I got these bugs in my eyes. We're finna head to Charleston. So, we'll see you guys. So, y'all.
BB gang, look. Hey, look.
BB crew.
Yeah, BB gang. I like gang.
BB crew.
Y'all tell us BB gang or BB crew. Anyway, I'm calling my homeboy. As soon as I put the phone down, bro, and we just did a video about this. Soon as I put the phone down, she like, damn, bro, like, I can't make a call without you knowing who I'm calling. That's crazy, bro. Y'all tell me what y'all think, bro. That shit crazy.
We're almost in Columbia. Still on the way to Charleston. Takes about 2 hours and some change. Yes. And if you don't know, that's our hometown. So we had to go to Charleston. But that's all. I'm a little tired, so I'm about to end it right here. Why are you looking at me like that? I need a nap, y'all. It's But anyway, we'll see you guys soon. Courtney.
I want to see the vlog.
Courtney, I'm coming around. Say hi. Hey guys, so we are about to get on a road to go back home. We had to leave my cousin's graduation party a little bit early. Just because we need to get back on the road, and where we live is like 2 hours and some change away, so and Darrell has to work tomorrow, so you want to get home enough and, well, back home in time for him to, like, kind of relax and, you know, like, debrief. But I didn't get to vlog too much like I wanted to because I was just enjoying my family, but I'll let you guys know when we get to.